Hello guys, today I'm going to make a project in code.org. So the project we're going to make is the rainbow square. Yeah. So I'm showing you how to make it. So first we have to go into the action section. And we have to move forward by 100 pixels. Then we have to turn right 90 degrees. Move forward 100 pixels. Then we have to turn right again by 90 degrees only. We have to do that same thing again. 100 pixels and turn right. Good. Yeah, turn right by 90 degrees and move forward by 100 pixels. So we have made a perfect square. So now we have to add the rainbow color to it. But this is only one square. So actually it will not come, the random color won't come. So if we repeat it 2 or 3 times, so here you can see it. It is like a rainbow, it changes colors. So not only 2 times we'll do, we'll make a bigger square. Make it 5 times, 500. So here next, you can see that the color is changing, the color changing rainbow, the square, the big square, it's a color changing, save this, it's color changing like, very fast it's color changing, and it's like a square which is a color changing rainbow, looks pretty cool, very cool. Bye guys, please like and subscribe right now.